Today we rely on many industries that provide us with our essential utilities for everyday life. We can't see them, but we take for granted the safeguards these industries use to protect us. In particular, a number of industries center around the safe transfer of liquids. These industries are responsible for the transfer of drinking water, sewage, and fire protection systems. Also, they have to safely transfer more dangerous fluids, such as jet fuel, gasoline, and sewage waste, to mention a few. So much of our quality of life depends on these safeguards and how they protect us. Safe transmission of these essential fluids we depend on are regulated by many agencies, from the federal government to local municipalities or counties, as well as the facility itself. We rely on these agencies and the piping industry to design safeguards into their systems so we can avoid catastrophic accidents involving fluids, especially volatile fluids. We rely on our municipal water systems to be dependable and safe, as well as safe handling of the waste we process through our treatment plants. Private industry depends on reliable fire suppression systems that ensure protection of their properties. These systems are vulnerable without adequate protection themselves. We also rely on the oil industry to design their fuel piping matrix to safely convey gasoline and other flammable liquids, sometimes from sources miles away, to be safe from accidents. Many accidents in the piping industry involve overstressed pipes that are subject to pressure transients. Despite the dangers, piping industries have our safety in mind and are constantly working to improve their safety procedures. Often overlooked in these procedures are simple solutions, young engineering solutions. The young engineering solutions are a product line of pressure tanks called hydraulic surge suppressors, designed and manufactured by Young Engineering. The patented products are specially designed for large industry and are used to protect our utilities' piping systems. These products allow the piping systems to operate safely, increase reliability, and improve efficiency. The tanks are built to ASME pressure vessel code, and many are UL listed and FM approved. The Young Engineering products are applied to three major industries: water, fuel, and fire. Products include bladder surge tanks for water or sewage, surge suppressors, pulsation dampeners, and bladder expansion tanks. Young Engineering specializes in products that alleviate surges with a wide range of horizontal or vertical bladder surge tanks up to 11,000 gallons. Winston Young of Young Engineering, a mechanical engineer with extensive experience in this industry, used his knowledge to start Young Engineering over 21 years ago and has improved upon the concept by developing such a line of products.
Hi, I'm Winston Young, President and CEO of Young Engineering and Manufacturing Company. We're a manufacturer of hydraulic surge suppressors that are used in fluid systems to protect against pressure surges. We have two facilities, one in San Dimas, California, and one in Oxnard, California.
In addition, the company has secured a number of patents to protect the intellectual property and indeed distinguish the products from others by the granting of these patents.
For the past 10 years, I've been working with Young Engineering and obtaining patents for its bladder surge tanks and its acoustic volume indication technology.
Fluids travel naturally at a given pressure and rate until a change in their flow happens. These changes occur when a pump starts or stops, or when a valve is opened or closed in a distant length of the piping, or if power is lost. The loss of power on a pump can create a column separation as the fluid in the pipe continues to flow. The fluid continues to flow through the piping until the column senses the stopped pump. Without the pump, the fluid flow now reverses direction and picks up speed until the vapor created by the column separation almost instantly collapses. The check valve closes after the vapor is dissipated, due to the increased reverse flow pressure from the long length of piping. The fluid pressure created now builds in the long length of piping due to both the vapor collapse and the check valve closing. The pressure momentum of the fluid flow can result in a pipe rupture at a weakened point in the system, such as an elbow. The closing of a valve also can create pressure transients in the piping. As the water flows normally, a gate valve is shut a long distance away from the pump. The pump continues to run against the closed valve. The sudden closure of the valve, together with the momentum of the fluid column, can overstress the piping and can result in material failure as the pump continues to run. To prevent stress piping, the Young Engineering line of surge tanks has a gas-charged bladder installed in the tank. The tank's bladder is initially filled with the gas precharge. Fluid enters the tank through a screen and compresses the gas-filled bladder. This shock absorber effect protects the piping and its components. The initial startup of the pump supplies fluid to the destination, also filling one-third of the tank with fluid. When high pressures occur, such as a valve closing with the pump running, the piping pressure is dampened by further compressing the gas in the bladder. With the valve closed and the pump still running, fluid now reverses flow out of the tank from the pressure in the gas-filled bladder, pushing against the pump pressure. This action now oscillates, moving the equalized point in the piping back and forth until the fluid energy has returned to a static state. The bladder surge tank prevents hydraulic pressure surges from occurring by dampening the flow of energy within the containment of the piping system. Sometimes piping installations use mechanical relief valves to release pressure buildup. The use of relief valves has drawbacks. Relief valves don't prevent the surge condition, they only relieve the pressure at its location. In addition, pressure relief valves must vent to the atmosphere and discharge fluid outside of the piping containment, which can be hazardous and detrimental to the environment. The line of bladder surge tanks can reduce operational costs of energy and maintenance since they don't require an on-site air compressor. Young Engineering has designed and fabricated their product line from two manufacturing facilities in California, capable of supplying products directly to the industry or through representatives internationally. Young Engineering has unique solutions for fluid energy management and provides opportunities to representatives worldwide to sell from a standard line of products or offer custom design solutions. We all have expectations in our business success. Partnering with a leader in a field for over 21 years ensures this level of success to all of industry, as well as Young Engineering representatives and licensees. Young Engineering, better by design.